I don't understand. You can't find him?
Well, there's a lot of confusion around what took place last night, Gail. It's not clear.
But you said all the passengers were accounted for.
Apparently, the guy who pulled you out wasn't a passenger.
A fireman? A paramedic? He didn't have a uniform.
From what we could get, there's a kind of... sort of a mystery guy involved.
We're piecing together different accounts.
A mystery guy? Not a passenger. Who?
We don't know who he is.
He disappeared.
A non-passenger, non-rescue worker went into a burning plane and pulled me out and disappeared?
Apparently, this guy's the one who opened the emergency exit from the outside.
Everybody saved everyone on the plane. Because of him, there were no fatalities. Gail, I don't think you're supposed to be moving around like that. You're attached
Chucky,
over here.
Where's your camera? Get this thing. Bring that.
Easy.
All of a sudden, this civilian rushes into the plane.
What did he look like?
It was just his face, all dirty. It just appeared.
He was asking for Mr. Fletcher.
My son and I got separated in the confusion and smoke. The very courageous stewardess at the exit told me my boy had gotten out, so I got out too. But my son had already told this man that I was still in there.
I thought my dad was still in there. So I asked the man to save my father.
What did the man say?